When his father was at his lowest ebb, Bloody Tom did nothing for him. The ancient Romans had a special punishment for people who killed their parents. They shoved them into a leather sack with a bunch of live animals, sewed it shut, and threw the whole thing in the river. I don't have a bag big enough to shove Bloody Tom into, but I do have the bell he ignored until his father died. Connie knows where that bastard lives. I'm going to ring this bell and drag Bloody Tom into the light so he can pay for what he's done.
You're the one who got this place locked down, right?
There's the house. Now, where did Killdeer keep his father?
There's only so much I can discuss with you here, but I wanted to meet with you as soon as I could.
You seem excited.
Should I be?
I know you, Elias. Did you find something? Something new? After the ayahuasca? Transcendent.
What the hell are you?
Parabiotic rejuvenation.
I knew it. I knew it. What do you have? You called it, the gateway?
That's what you wanted to talk to us about. Your latest pipe dream.
If Elias opens a door, you walk through it.
I'll explain at the new office. There's an extraordinary pair of twins I wanted to meet. And with your expertise, Aiden can do something truly exceptional.
Miss Whisper and Bloody Tom. But what is the gateway?
You called him, and he's come. But you've disturbed his work.
Do you see what I created? Do you see what I am? It will be the last thing you see.
Stay back.
Fascinating.
out in the field in Redfall, Massachusetts.